Hello, my monkeys. It's Monday again, and as Christina so aptly put, there are only 4 Mondays left in this year. I need to get ready. See my face as I was talking. So, aren't we moving up in the world? Just taking a walk around my house because my roommate is trying to sleep in the room next to me, so I don't want to be too loud, but I do want to say that I really enjoyed all your guys' videos. It seems like we're all a little somber. I haven't checked the forum yet today, so hopefully I'll figure out what's going on. I don't know if you can even see me because it's really dark right there. There we go. Yeah, so I don't think I have any specific questions. My question for the week is, how has YouTube changed your opinion of the internet? Or how has social media changed your opinion of the internet? And I forgot to film the monkey polling part. Okay, this question is actually for everyone, but I actually polled JC, so JC especially, but I want to know everyone's opinion on it. While I was playing Santa Claus this weekend and this past weekend, the person that was my photographer would like talk to people and like walk off and go do stuff, and I would get bored. And so I would set the timer on the camera and go take weird and crazy poses, and these are those.
Down in the workshop, all the elves are making toys for the good Gentile girls and the good Gentile boys. When the boss busted in, nearly scared him half to death. Had a rifle in his hands and cheap whiskey on his breath. From his beard to his boots, he was covered with ammo. Like a big, fat, drunk, disgruntled Yuletide Rambo. And he smiled as he said, with a twinkle in his eye, Merry Christmas to all, now you're all gonna die. The night Santa went crazy. Well, the workshop is gone now. He decided to bomb it. Everywhere you'll find me.
So it seems silly, but I cleaned up my room and stuff so that I could film in here, and I walked around my house and didn't film at all. So I thought I would show you some new stuff that I bought recently that are kind of the beginnings of a video idea that I want to make. I just don't have everything I want, and today I had some further thoughts into it. But, I don't know if you guys saw my Santa Claus video that I made on my own channel. The beginning of it was the Left Field production, like how this video started. And Left Field is just me, because all my sense of humor seems to be really out there and kind of comes out of nowhere, so Left Field Productions just makes sense. So if I ever, you know, become rich and famous and have a production company, that'll be it. But all my videos from now on will have the Left Field production, and eventually I'll get some kind of little animation I can have on there. But so stuff. So I'll leave you with the little pen and scan of the funnier part of my weekend and a scene from an eventual video.
And he tied up his helpers, and he held the elves hostage, and he ground up poor Rudolph into reindeer sausage. He got Dancer and Prancer with an old German Luger, and he slashed up Dasher just like Freddy Krueger. And he picked up a flamethrower and a barbecue blitzer.
Black suited Spider-Man being held hostage by a very mean-looking Venom, in cahoots with the spawn of Venom, who is Carnage. But if you look up here, there's a clone. Not going to go into the whole Spider-Man mythology, but that actually makes sense. It makes sense if you're a Spider-Man nerd. Have a great night. Have a great week.